using all the things that we know currently and apply that to something that's been in our culture for a long time. We want to bring the American motorcycle into the 21st century.